In this video, I'm going to reveal advanced tips and tricks on the MT500 platform that most traders don't even know they exist. One of the standard features is the ability to efficiently close multiple positions. In previous versions of MT5, closing numerous positions was a cumbersome process, especially when you were dealing with a substantial number of trades. Now, with the latest MT5 update, you can seamlessly manage multiple positions. Let's take the Euro USD pair as an example. Suppose you have 10 positions open and the market is moving against you, resulting in significant losses, or perhaps you are in a winning position and want to secure your profit swiftly. In the trade tab, when you click on any of your open positions, a menu will appear offering various options: close position, modify position, new order, chart, and bulk operations. Clicking on the bulk operations opens up a world of possibilities. Here you can choose to close all positions, close losing positions, close sell positions, or even close Euro USD positions. The close all positions option will close all your open positions regardless of the currency pair. This is incredibly convenient if you have trade across multiple pairs such as Euro USD and GBP USD, as it will close all of them simultaneously. The close losing position feature will automatically close any positions that are currently in the red, helping you minimize losses. Similarly, close sell positions will close all your sell positions. I'll encourage you explore these options further with your demo account to get a hands-on feel for how they work. This new feature is a game changer, especially for newcomers to the forex trading world. If you already have the MT5 app, make sure to update it from the Play Store to access these invaluable features. Now let's move on to the next tip. Another valuable feature that often goes unnoticed when placing trades on the MT5 platform is the ability to open multiple positions seamlessly. I guess you didn't know you can do this on MT5. To open multiple positions, navigate to the charts tab. Let's consider, for instance, that you want to initiate a buy position. Simply click on the square box displayed on the chart and it will present you with the option to either buy or sell, allowing you to choose your desired direction. You can also set your preferred loss size here. After configuring your loss size, the next step is clicking on the buy button, and just like that, you have opened a position. But here is where it gets even more intriguing. If you wish to stack more buy positions, you can continue clicking the buy button, effectively adding more buy positions to your existing trades. This feature closely mirrors the functionality available on the desktop version of MT5. It's both straightforward and astonishing. However, I must issue a quick word of caution. Exercise care when utilizing this feature, especially if you don't have substantial capital in your trading account. Before we delve into the next tip, which I personally find exceptionally beneficial, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel to support its growth. And also, don't forget to like and share this video to spread awareness about these new features. Additionally, enable your notification bell to ensure you are among the first to be informed when I release new content. Now, let's proceed to the next tip. Let's delve into another indispensable feature: the ability to effortlessly set buy stop, sell stop, buy stop limit, sell stop limit, take profit and stop loss orders on the MT5 platform. In the previous MT5 version, these tasks could be particularly challenging, especially for beginners. However, with the introduction of this new feature, it becomes remarkably straightforward. For instance, if you wish to set a buy stop order, all you need to do is click on this circular clock-like icon and an horizontal line will appear with a buy limit. If you drag this line upwards, it will transform into a sell limit order. This new functionality is incredibly user-friendly, even if you are not familiar with the intricacies of buy limit or sell limit orders. Now, let's say you want to establish a buy stop order. Navigate to this option clearly labeled here. This box provides you with selections for sell limit, stop loss, and take profit. By clicking on the sell limit, it will switch to buy stop. Clicking on it once more will change it to buy stop limit, and so on. Click on it until it shows buy stop, then set it to your desired price level. After that, To set your stop loss, select the stop loss option and another horizontal line will appear. Simply drag it to your desired price level for your stop loss placement. Similarly for take profit, click on the take profit option and you will see horizontal line. Adjust it to your desired price level for your take profit order. The final step is clicking on this directional button clearly indicated here to execute your buy stop order. Upon clicking, you will notice that it automatically fills in the buy stop, take profit and stop loss levels for you. Then similarly, tap place and you have successfully set your buy stop order. I'll encourage you to explore the other available options such as sell stop orders, sell stop limit and buy stop limit. Familiarize yourself with these features to see how they function. It's genuinely straightforward. Our next tip introduces a convenient feature that streamlines the process of adjusting your desired time frame. In the older version of MT5, changing your time frame required navigating through menus and clicking on your screen. However, with this new feature, it's as simple as clicking on the M5 option. Clicking on the M5 reveals a neatly organized list of time frames, ranging from 1 minute to weekly intervals. This enhancement simplifies the process, saving you time and effort. Now, let's move on to the last tip of this video, which is all about enhancing your chart navigation within MT5. Much like the functionality offered by TradingView, you can easily move and zoom in on your charts for a more detailed view. For example, if you are examining the GBP/USD pair and wish to zoom in for a closer look, you can effortlessly scale up your chart, revealing more intricate details. As you drag the chart area up or down, you gain access to additional information within the candles, making it more convenient for tasks such as setting stop loss and take profit levels or drawing horizontal lines. This newfound flexibility empowers you to take various actions with ease, whether it's analyzing price movements, refining your trading strategy, or executing precise trades. These features are designed to simplify your trading process. I trust you find this video both informative and beneficial. If it has been of value to you, please consider subscribing to our channel and don't forget to like and share this content so that others can also benefit from these insights. Thank you for watching and I look forward to seeing you in our next video.